Step 2. Interior Elevation. Activate the proper view. Switch to the Interior Elevation tool and choose the Interior Elevation favorite. Select the Polygonal Geometry method in the info box. Draw the contour polygon of the interior elevation by connecting the points defined by labels 1.1 through 1.6. Double-click at the last point to finish the polygon. Then, click at the point pointed to by the next label to define the depth of the interior elevation.